Thursday night time again for Randy Rain's Magic in Bed, and I'm pulling one out of the vault for tonight. Forgot all about this one. Haven't done this in a long time. And it's really cool. It's a puzzle of all of these pieces. 8 pieces, actually. Now, if you try to figure out where they go, it's a little bit complicated. But the board, you can see, the board has the answer. Let's put it back together here. There it is. Back. Now the secret to this magic puzzle is this. The slash. That's the secret to the whole thing, because in the envelope there's extra pieces. Here's one. A simple square. How do you add this simple piece into the puzzle and still make it the same? It goes right there, but you slash, you separate, you move this piece to here, these pieces to here, these pieces to here, and you put it back together, and it's still the same shape and the same size. Huh. Again, slash. Got one more piece. It's even bigger. Put it in the center. We have to try to fit that piece in. It's actually really simple. Place it here. This piece goes through the cut. Goes to here. And there you have it. The same shape and the same size. If it is the same size, you should be able to fit perfectly inside the box. All right, that's it. Randy Rain's Magic in Bed.